Good morning. I'm from the Federation of Todos Juntos Cooperatives, and I'm also the head of the Nueva Imagen Cooperative. Okay, we started the cooperative Nueva Imagen at first, more like a project among friends, without knowing if it is collective property, community property, and/or private, only with the need of housing. We began to put together the project about the program or framing in law number 341, which is a program only of the autonomous city of Buenos Aires. During this process, as the struggle is collective, we can do it all by ourselves. So we began to put together the Federation of Cooperative with many actors that we have met along the way, fellows who have the same goal, the fight for a decent habitat for all of us. We have finished this beautiful building of 16 floors for 28 families that belong to the Nueva Imagen's Manos a la Obra Housing Cooperative, member and mother of the Federation of Todos Juntos Cooperatives. Currently, we have reached the end of a stage, a happy ending with a lot of struggles, with many ups and downs, but well. The biggest challenge we have with this experience is the national law of self-managed social production of popular habitat and the nationalization of the law number 341. Within that are the main goals of the National Self-Management Program. We want this to exist within the housing ministry. A program which can be implemented is our main fight right now. The school of self-management is also another process, which we all have to know how we have to manage. Then, the access to the land, which is very important during these 30 years of neoliberal government that is installed in the city of Buenos Aires, that had not been able to access the new housing projects. So these are our goals right now, to be able to continue the fight. It's a matter of being able to fight, to keep fighting without knowing if you have to go private, collective, or communal. The unity of the organizations is important. We have to come together to be able to fight together. The housing and the need of housing and habitat in Latin America is so difficult. So that's why we all have to be united and be able to continue fighting. These are our goals. The fight for a decent habitat for everyone.